All the shit that I've been talking about. See, they don't think with criminal intent. Crooks have to balance out the risk and consequence. Like, if you crush a cuff man by his neck and that results in the death, then the punishment is death. And if he got a gang protecting that said killer, then y'all gon' turn all these victims into killers.
Know I'm talking about
my big little Samoan homie named Jackson. Keep a cricket bat the size of shotguns in the passenger. Free 03, free Billy T. Free my homie Thumper, caught my brother on his third swing. That punk ass judge called strike, and since he told spokes like a bike, gave him life. They took our OGs off the street into a prison, and now we put a grown man's burden on his children. And now we getting lessons from a lying ass rapper that take all they directors from a cracker. Know what I'm talking about? I'd rather eat a bullet for free than to have a Scooter Braun say he fucking with me. Nah, I'm down to kill a white supremacist. I'm down to put aside phone just to settle shit. I'm down to link up like a gang full of gangs and bring little homie, do your thing, let them have it, bruh. I'm down to kill a white supremacist. I'm down to put aside phone just to settle shit. I'm down to link up like a gang full of gangs and bring little homie, do your thing, let them have it, bruh. See, I ain't really tripping off of statues. I'm focused on the crackers protecting the statues. The white people who believe what they believe. You'll be dead as Robert Lee fucking with someone like me. She, tell your teeth I have my bite on in the oven. And fuck your dumb Trump loving Filipino cousin. Boom, same energy as Snoop in New York. Talking shit like Snoop did at the Source of Wars, but in court. The judge ain't got no love for Bambu.
Let it be known it.
Judge went and hung me out to dry like a clothespin. QAnon theory, that's an error. Trumping little girls, are you really not aware of?
Defund
the police means move money. Abolishing police now, that's a free country.
Defund the police,
move money to the streets, then abolish the police, let the homies go free, huh? I'm down to kill a white supremacist. I'm down to put aside phone just to settle shit. I'm down to link up like a gang full of gangs and bring little homie, do your thing, let them have it, bruh. I'm down to fight a white supremacist. I'm down to put aside phone just to settle shit. I'm down to link up like a gang full of gangs and bring little homie, do your thing, know what I'm talking about. Yeah, we ain't got the luxury of time. Police and militiamen is drawing out a line. They've made a couple statements, but you ain't read the signs. I answered back with nines, AKs with quick slides. Y ay, batay, day, después de shang su mapay. Y le piño lang sha jan, he gon' dry up in time. We ain't border designed to say the islands align. 7,000 fucking islands, bruh, quadruple the tribes. Just to illustrate that there ain't been control from the jump. But since we fightin', let's unite and turn that million to one. Sound like a million from one. Oh, that's 100 round drum. That's a kid squeezing the trigger, sick of eating on crumbs. See, he think with a criminal's intent. He know he see money made, he see money spent. He talk with an accent, but he don't give a fuck. Cause the only thing he need to say is get that shit up. Run it. Run it.
All over the price that we've been paying in the past has been freedom for the white man. We fought abroad so that the white man in America could be free today.
I'm down to kill a white supremacist. I'm down to put aside funk just to settle shit. I'm down to link up with a gang full of gangs and bring little homie, do your thing, know what I'm talking about. I'm down to kill a white supremacist. I'm down to put aside funk just to settle shit. I'm down to link up with a gang full of gangs and bring little homie, do your thing, let them have it, bruh. I'm down to kill a white supremacist. I'm down to put aside funk just to settle shit. I'm down to link up with a gang full of gangs and bring little homie, do your thing, know what I'm talking about.
What's up, bitch ass gon' do?
Let him have it, bruh.
Now, the only way you can have peace is to eliminate those injustices, and the American white man is not going to eliminate them. He's going to talk that pretty talk, but he'll still continue to practice those inhuman deeds.